So, I have to excuse me for my bit stiffy today. I've got a cold. I've already opened this parcel. I forgot to wait until I was on camera. I just couldn't wait. Let's open it. Now, this is from... I don't know how to pronounce the name. I think it's Bogi, B-O-G-I, from Germany. And she has sent me some amazing things. Look at all this. Amazing. Amazing stuff. This looks like painty papers, or it could be oil pastels or pastels or something, actually. And she scribbled on it and done fake writing and things. She does a fake writing in white on that one. It's really nice. And then she's printed off some images. Oh, just beautiful. Be able to use those in my artwork. Lovely. And I've got some maps. I love the little images at the top as well. And these faces, they're awesome. Really cool. And then it's like tissue paper. Which is inked. I think it's, and she said it's alcohol ink. And they're awesome. I love those. Another printed. Old English and medieval alphabets. They're really cool. Just give me two of those. And some bird cages. And I love these as well. These are just amazing. They're going to be really nice focal points. And these are from a magazine. An art magazine, I think. Flow magazine, this one. It's gorgeous. I love these as well. These are really nice vintage images. Really, really nice. And then some bits from a sewing pen. Obviously, they're all written in German, which is nice. I like that. And then some little things that she's done on watercolour paper. I don't know if that's modelling paste or gel medium or something, but it's really textured. Same as that one. And then just some pieces of watercolour paper for me to play with. Lovely. And then this looks like it's from the magazine again. And then she's written just script on black paper. Very cool. Some bits from a German book. It's gonna be lovely in the background. And then there's like this leaflet for vodka with a recipe on it. I wonder what Limmatensaft is. Limmatensaft. That's my grandma, she's German, she'll know. And I just love the gothic text that they use in old German books. It's beautiful. I'm going to photocopy those so I can use them a few times. Beautiful, beautiful. Nice cake pictures make you hungry. And that's, I think this is from a cookery book, baking book. And the ingredients and things there. Yeah, cake. Yeah, and then another German book, just quite a few pages from that. brilliant. Oh, and this one's like a shiny one. Pages are glossy, so that's going to be interesting to work with. Another page from a book. It's like some sort of reference book. I think this is from the same book. Yeah. It's got a little bit of music there, nice. Some images on the back. Handle. This might be a book about musicians. I think. Some more German books. Some wonderful images in. Yeah. Oh, dragon, wow. Oh, this looks really good. I might have to get my grandma to read it to me. this one's got huge steel. Very, very smooth. Like they should be glossy, but they're not. If you understand what I mean there. Oh, that's really nice. I didn't see that before. Oh, the little plate there. That's nice. Very nice. And then some more painted papers, which are lovely. I just love the feel of painted papers. Great texture. Look at that, lovely colours. I love how she's dripped something in there. It might be alcohol or something like that. Nice colours. Smushes. Oh, and she's dipped something in the paint there. It's awesome. I love this one as well. I think this one is alcohol inks and alcohol. I use surgical spirits because I can't get rubbing alcohol over here, but that sort of technique, I think, is what's happened there. Love it. And then she sent me this. It looks like a sort of gardening calendar. That's going to be really nice to work on. Nice strong paper as well, so that'd be a good background for something. And then magazine pages. That's a nice artistic. Oop. Let's get that in shot. Artistic imageries. So yeah, lovely. So those are going to be amazing to work with, and I've sent her a thank you, and hopefully I will share me working on it with some of these on here, obviously. Yeah, so as I've said before, I do have my own little Happy Mail group, which I will link below if you would like to share with me. If you don't want me to do a video like this, you can just put a little note in, so please don't show this on camera. That's fine, I don't mind it. But yeah. Absolutely adore this stuff. Adore the letter in here as well. I've already taken that out. Just sent me a little letter. I'm sure she did. I'm doubting myself now. But yeah. Yeah, so you could send it to me, I can open it on camera, or I don't have to. Yeah, just get in touch, tell me what you like, and I can share things with you. I don't mind sharing a little bit of this with you if you see anything you really like. I hope you enjoyed seeing all my lovely goodies that I've been spoilt with here. And I'll hopefully see you soon with some artwork. I've been quite busy this week and not very well with the cold. I didn't really want to come on camera sniffing all the time. But yeah, hopefully soon I'll be able to do some more. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.